I have a lot of trouble getting clothes, and some clothes I have made up. Now that I'm on Golden Girls, they make a lot of stuff for me.
And can you keep it?
No. Some of the things I can't.
Oh, they should let you keep it. You're a success.
I just want to say, has this been a year for women? There's Lily, Oprah, you with your own, Whoopi Goldberg, and the Golden Girls, all in one year.
Isn't that great? Yeah, it's a great year for women. And tomorrow night, we have the president of Now coming on.
Oh, really?
Isn't that exciting?
That's terrific.
Are you a feminist?
Yes, I am. Yes,
yeah,
I am.
Yes, yeah, so am I. So we all.
We better be.
But you can have everything. You can be married and have your children, have your career, or not have your career.
I guess I was a feminist before it was fashionable, because that's what I did.
I
had a home and kids and a career and worked at an office, and, you know, I just did it all.
You were also a stand-up comedian, someone told me.
It's interesting that you mentioned
Gene Carroll,
because I stole from Gene Carroll, too. I was the worst stand-up comedian. I was awful, but I never worked big places like you did. Well, I was before you.
One was before me, Estelle. I'm sorry. Moses was writing my jokes on his tablets. I mean, it's
when I was doing it, New York was a prairie. I mean, it was like...